Hello. What about now?
Blah. White noise, yes, no, maybe. Sounds sexy. But I was good? How the fuck? What about this? Really? Alright. Significant back noise. Like echo? Echo or static? No, it's not okay. I was perfect before. I want to know what happened and how to fix it. Turn this down. Turn you up. Wah. Wah. How is this? Is this terrible? Oh God, this is terrible. I don't want to turn the actual microphone down too far because then I might lose the thing. Lose the what's and who's it. This shit here. When one screen pan over is this. Shouldn't everybody and their mother want to be like living over there? I knew that was gonna happen. Hello? Oh my God. Everything sucks. Man, my life was perfect before the Procaster decided to cut out. You're all bright and early. How could I ask you to go along when I knew it would be dangerous? Are you done? Stupid bitch. Oh God, woman. Oh gosh, that's what I hate though, Peaches, is having people have to turn up their volume and shit. It's 100% fine for me. Oh, my name is John's Harvey. Alright, we're gonna be here for a while because I'm not leaving this area until I get climb hazard. Just so you're aware. Just so you're aware. Or maybe the fact that I'm in America and you're in Britain. Quite possibly. You know what else had me stumped when I was a kid? I'll show you after this fight. Oh yeah, the house! Alright, let's do this. Turn into a hell house, damn it.
Bonk.
We're beating him up. I should equip someone with restore after this. Suicide drop! Squinkner's limit break is up! Really? Damn, dude! Oh my god. He just loves fucking me. Still alive. Cross slash. Tits. We'll be right back. EPSXE. It's easy, you just click run at the top left and then just click run CD-ROM. This bitch don't have any magic. Where is my Healy house? You might need a, another kind of plug-in. Oh, Cloud, you're dead. Did that just use a fucking Phoenix Down on me? That's retarded! You stupid bitch, I swear to God. Oh my God. Oh my fucking God. You've got to be kidding me. That's retarded. That is retarded on several levels. Ugh. I used a Phoenix Down on Ares instead of Del, because I didn't think the game would be dumb enough to place a Phoenix Down on the person who was alive. Ugh. to do this again. Fuck, I killed him. Four gigawatts of RAM. We'll be right back. search all Drake and get a goddamn result. Can you shorten it to slash C? Yeah, that's fine. Fantasy kind of day. I'm gonna stream Journey in a little bit. Possibly. Oh no, Squinker didn't get to use her thing. That's the one for the PlayStation. I'm running my disc off of an emulator, though. And yes, it does look very pretty. Hmm. Yeah. I guess the graphics plugin that I used decided to make things look pretty. Ego, would you like to be a character? And this is open to anyone listening, naturally. I think the only character that's called so far is Vincent for Rudy. Oh, and... wait, did Sean Charlie want to be Kate Sith? Oh, wait, yeah, Shant called Red. Okay, Ego can be Kate Sith. Oh, yeah, Erg gets called Sid. I think Yuffie's the only character open for a name right now. Phil, who's back? He's such a dick. You're fighting Vidya Hounds. You can be Yuffie if you want, Toko. You know, for the longest time, I didn't know you could run up and down that thing. I was stuck in this area for months. Oh look, another game Ego hasn't beaten. Surprise there, huh? Your dad was also playing it? Hello, cat. Meow. Meow. This is Dad, Fantasy VII. Meow. All of these douchebags. All these douchebags. Please don't kill Del. Oh look, I can finish the job with this. Pew! Yeah, bleed beam! Now we can start on the real shit. Now I just have to use that 8 or so times, and then we can learn climb hazard. Talking to me, Rudy? Oh look, isn't this perfect? I'm only like 12 or 13. Squinks like 10. Dude, this is nothing. I have spent so much more time grinding shit in this game. In fact, when I reached the first forest, like right before Junon, I'm actually gonna cut the stream off and start grinding. Because I usually don't stop grinding there until all of my magic materia has tier 2 spells and everyone's like 23 or 24 with over 1,000 HP. I mean, I will if nobody gives a shit. Why am I using Cure when I have Healing Wind? Please hit Del. Not with your shitty AoE. Yes, Ego. The challenge is to get everything. That is a challenge, Del. Fuck the haters. Shut up, yes it is. I need your bullshit. Standard. Brady Beamer. Oh, he's dead. God damn it. Oh, thank God. Cloud. How many times have I used Blade Beam? Once? Beating out all your shit. I bet Shantari wishes his shit would get beaten out. That is the third time I've made that joke. A joke similar to that.
It's hilarious.
Apparently, Shantari hasn't taken a shit in the past 4 days. I guess so. I didn't know he was on a crazy diet. That's hilarious. What is that, 3 times for Blade Beam? He was talking about eating raw steaks, but I told him he was a casual for eating raw steaks and that he should, instead of eating raw steaks, he should just consume a cow whole. It's much more manly. Healing Vend. Yeah. I am. I almost called you Squinkner just now. I'm using him to, not just Healing Wind, but also Blade Beam.
You're now ready.
What do I know, Rudy? You can actually just skip this. What are you talking about? I thought that was the next one. Because Climb Hazard is number 4. Like, I thought I had to use Blade Beam a number of times to, learn Climb Hazard. I don't want to skip Climb Hazard. It's the shit. I'm gonna have Meteor Rain before I get to the Midgar. We're gonna kill the Midgar Zolom, by the way.
Luna attack! God, please don't die.
Do we have a serious beef with Tides? I thought we were mad bros.
Mad bros.
Oh, that.
Yeah. Call of Duty Modern Warfare.
He did. A couple of times. But you see, what this does is we make him into a man. See, check this out. Now he's the shit. Boom! It's not over yet! Oh, he's still alive. Still pretty sweet, though. Trey Hull Whammons. Lamberta's already Tifa. Squink is already Ares. Lamberta. 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 She was here like an hour ago. Oh, sweet Jesus Lord! Oh my God, these things get a million hits. They're dead! I have so many Jills. Everything the light touches. These are so dumb. God, heal. Heal! Seal evil. I've never done it before, Toko. I might actually want to try getting it. Can you do a Zoofy? Fight this house again forever. I'm not masochistic. Dell is. Everyone's taken unless you want to usurp somebody, Kuma. They'll never know. I was talking to Corpsey yesterday. Actually, I talked to him this morning. I better not die. By the light? Nothing that we can name ourselves, unfortunately. Yeah, Cloud's blinded, apparently. I have some deadly waste. Cause that's...
Chinese store. Get quiet.
It's going much faster this time. Balch wanna smoke weed every day! Smoke weed! Every day! She kills people. She can kill people too, you know. You just have to use them. Like, I think to get the level 1-1, yeah, normal kills work. Oh, thanks for reminding me.
Because I don't do this on my video games.
I think I'll use Blade Beam one more time and then see if that'll get... Give it to me. Here it comes! Oh wait, no, not yet. Admit. One more time. Fuck. That might get me, actually. Yes! He's alive! He's alive! Yeah! Alright, we're done here.
Gonna be alright going home. Whatever will I do?
Should I see her home or take her to Sector 7? What should I do, you guys? What should I do? Guys. What do you think? What do you think I should do? Take her to Sector 7? Anybody else? Alright, whatever. Eat the controller! I could do that, but I won't be in your way.
What do you mean in the way of my penis?
Can we take a break? I'm such a girl, I'm gonna just slow you down some more from trying to rescue all your friends and save the world and 77. Don't be a casual.
I can't believe it's still here, this ugly-looking fucking cat.
Oh my god, how'd you do that? Whatever.
Stupid bitch.
Sup? Which means that you can cuss in this game. This was 14 years ago, Ego. 15 years ago. 14 and a half.
What rank were you? Rank? You know, in sandwich.
Oh, I was... What do you rank sandwiches by? I was like 8 or 9 when this bitch came out.
Bring me a sandwich.
Sure, just let me get up and drive to Michigan. And I'll bring you a sandwich. I'll be here.
First class. Just the same as...
The same as... Who?
My first girlfriend. But you denied him the satisfaction. You were Sephiroth?
Alright, so on a scale of 1 to I really want to be named this character, how badly do you guys want to be named your characters? Ego doesn't look like she gives a fuck. It doesn't really matter. What a weird name.
I would like to be a Cloud.
Well, I guess I'm just not going to name Cloud Dell anymore. I'll go and change that with Naming Way.
Y'all virtual penis. Oh, back there, Lamberta! Oh, no! Where are they taking Lamberta? That girl in the car was Lamberta? Where is she going? She looked kind of sandwich-like in appearance.
Wait! Go home! That's not home. That's dead.
If she looks like a sandwich, does that mean she's delicious? I will kill you myself.
This was my favorite little area right here. This was the coolest shit. In fact, we're gonna leave this area right here for a second, and I'm gonna go use the restroom again. Be right back. Oh, my stars and garters. Time to get a cereal. Time to cross-dress. Yeah, hello, guard.
How could you forget that, man? You've got shit memorized.
Yeah, I got this shit memorized. Yeah, this little area was my favorite because it's like that patch of grass right outside, Celadon City in Pokemon. That was my favorite patch of grass in that whole game. Mmm. Wall Market. I love it. Sick remix. This place is scary in a lot of ways, especially for a little girl. So we've got to find Lamberta fast. So many Belgians around here. I just can't make up my mind about what. Oh, don't make me say it. Shop's right down on the right.
You mean over here?
Shop. 100 million at the private club. Only members can go in. Don't break me down. Yeah, me too. You're Lamberta's childhood friend, and you brought a new girlfriend to a place like this? What kind of guy are you? I'm the best kind of guy. I am Shantari.
Poor ego.
How do I do this? This is just making a cat. Aren't cats great? This one's a little bigger. Cat.
Talk, bitch.
Goodbye, Kuma. I will have a blast cross-dressing. Metal Naku! Oh god, Mithril armlets. I wasted money on fucking... Don Corneo's mansion. He's the big shot here in Wall Market. Listen, the doll's not interested in men, so just get the hell out of here. Yeah, see? Yeah. Wait, how do I find out that...
Oh, you can't tell Lamberta about me. Ugh.
Well, being a man, that'd be pretty hard. penis innuendo. See, she's laughing. What's so funny, Squinkner? Why don't you dress up like a pretty little girl? Okay? I've got a kawaii friend. Let's do this. Alright, Del. Are you prepared to be a woman? Are you prepared? Ark.
Can we just go back to Sector 7?
Oh, God. How do I... Wait. Whatever. Oh, it's a rolling pin now. With a fucking brick on it? It's pretty hardcore. Exclamation point!
Fucking, well, you know, I just thought we were gonna dress right. Really? Please, I'm a crazy old dad. I just don't want to do it anymore. Alright, let's go!
I'm gonna be the best.
Excuse me, you're the father of the girl at the clothing store.
I own the clothing shop, but I ain't your father. Make me some clothes. I'll make men's clothes, and I don't feel like making anything right now. Run over there for a second and try to talk to him. Why don't you go over there and have something to drink? It was said that just once he liked to dress up like a girl. So that's why I wanted a kawaii dress for him. What? A tough looking guy like that? So how about it? Will you make him a kawaii dress? Might be interesting. I was just getting a little bored of making regular clothes. Yeah, what kind of dress do you want? Oh, God. Soft shimmer. Streamer's note. Kawaii means according to plan. Hold on. I've got an image in the head. That's good. Just imagining Cloud in that dress. It's really creepy. I know, Ego, it's awesome. It means heir to the Lord Gwyn. What am I even doing? Here we go. Welcome. Sit wherever you like. Scarf gobble. What do I want to eat? Just as kawaii. What do I want to eat? I know, dude, but I want to be interactive with the people. Today's special, the cod piece. One today's special. My God, I have to pay for this shit? I've had better dog food.
That's not the bard from Ark Delgado's comics.
What is it?
I have the full image of that garg somewhere. Disinfectant. I just came from your inn, you cocksucker! That's the creepiest shit I've ever seen. Talking to a wall. Here, take this tiara. I know dudes love tiaras. It's not much here, just take some dive. Now I'm working on the sexy Calogne.
poo. I bet Sean was just... Oh, God. This room looks interesting. What? Pretending. Oh, goodness. What's that guy doing? What is that?
What? Oh, God. Move! He's going crazy! Alright, which room do I want? Oh, wait, I need to apply makeup. You stupid bitch! God damn it, put makeup on me, you stupid whore! Not interested or whatever. Something the matter? Not yet. Oh. Remix! If I went to Blair Room... or the Group Room... Whoop. Hooray! Oh my God! Ha-ha! Bubby, I heard you collapsed. Thanks, Freddie Mercury. Where's my orthopedic underwear? Here we go. Probably retarded. Super hot. Big bro. Boop, boop, boop. don't need to practice. Oh god, I won. I knew somebody was gonna say God was singing.
Oh, Falcon Punch!
Oh, bro, it's been some steel cut to the bone!
And now to get my sexy Calogna. Sexy Calogna. Ego, what the fuck's this? Oh. Oh god, Lambert.
Molotov. I am the great wizard.
Don't push, hooligan.
Nah, see?
I'm ready. My body is ready.
Oh, goodness gracious. I want this one. Whoa.
I'm gonna save.
Damn, your friend Sugoi, too! Got two bitches! Oh yeah, there's music!
Don't go wandering around! That means it's time to wander around. did it. It's Lamberta. Lamberta. Nice to meet you, I'm Squonkner.
And you are, you're the one who lives in Delva's Park, right?
Oh, I see.
Don't worry, we haven't been shipped together yet.
What?
Yes, it's true. I had a sex change during my absence.
My God.
Where does Deus Ex fall on the Zelda timeline?
Lamberta! What are you doing in a place like this?
Ahem.
Bitch!
Whatever, slut.
Number 5, Cyan caught him and squeezed him.
That's when the Don's name.
Right. Blah.
But something's been bothering me. Honestly, I thought I wanted to get the story straight from Maconia's mouth, so I made it here, but now I'm in a bind.
I think you mean a dress.
Every day I'm shuffling. Are we gonna put Lamberta in danger?
Miss Squinkner.
Hey!
Whatever, you stupid bitches.
Ugh. All this wonderful equipment, and she can't equip any of it. What a useless hoe.
Is he sitting behind the desk, or is his chair really elevated
along with his desk? Because it always looks like he's just kind of sitting above everything to me.
Such is life as a superimposed background, I suppose.
Yeah, see? Well, this one?
Woohoo!
Me. Do it. Yes!
Woohoo!
Yowza! No, bye.
Fuck.
Bye.
Can I press his button? Oh, I got a hyper. This fucking room.
Of course! Why?
I'll cut them off. Yeah, I'm a man, baby. If you don't tell us, but I'm keeping the underpants.
I'll tell you everything.
Supernova.
I made him. I know where the man with the gun arm was, but that's all I was ordered. By who? No, if I told you that, I'd be killed. Talk, if you don't tell us, I'll rip them off. Ah! What are we gonna do on the bed? Pomp. If you don't tell us, I'll pomp them off. Woo, nigga! I'm not fooling around either, motherfuckers! By breaking the support holding up the plate above them, break Lamberta, the plate will go ping, and everyone will go bam, and then in Sector 7 slums. I'm just glad it's not here in Sector 6, because I'm just such a slutty little fuck. Oh, God! The 13 15 collage. 90% Molotovs. Will you come with me to Sector 7? Yeah, of course, Lamberta. Just a second. No, wait, it'll only take 1 second. How do you think scum like me feels when they babble on about the truth? They've pretty much given up on life. They're sure they'll win. They don't know what the hell's going on. They're sure they'll win. Woohoo! Right, bitch. The bass started up just in time when he started moving to sound like, make it sound like he was farting. I think that's funny. Wait, what was my voice for Shinra? Russian? Wait, how did I do a Russian accent? How would they know? Between chant and gig. It kinda was, actually. God. Oh wait, I got it. How are the preparations going? Smoothly, I assigned the trucks to this. I know it's Turks, I'm making a hilarious joke. El Presidente, are we really going to do this? Simply destroy a group with so few members? What's the problem, Reef? You want out? No! But as head of the Urban Development Department, I have been involving in the building and running of Midgar. That is why, Reef, you should flush those personal problems in the morning. The mayor is against this anarchy. Kve. Dast. Mayor. He just sits in this building all day, feeding his face. Sure, can you call that a mayor still? Yeah? No. Now, if you'll excuse me,
Excuse my humdrum madness! Wait! You're tired. Why don't you take a couple of days off and go somewhere?
Whatever, man. I don't need this bullshit.
We'll destroy Sector 7 and report that Avalanche did it. Then we'll send in the rescue operations care of Shinra Incorporated. This is perfect.
Fuck! Alright, this is a love point. Whoever I go to first gets a love point. And I'm going to the item first. Sure is women not landing on their feet, general.
Well, the worst is over.
Fuck! Well, Lamberta's already got her limit break up.
Let's do this.
Tits on the way.
You're gonna carry that weight. Ugh!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
We have ice, you stupid whore! One, two, buckle my shoe, three, four, die!
Sewer tsunami!
Gamma wave!
Tsunami. Why is this fight so heavy with fire?
Oh, now he's smart. Oh god, all that damage. That was easy. Hooray! Never give up hose!
Don't even know.
I'm gonna steal so many ethers. Oh, yeah. Two wild ethers appeared. Hooray! Tense. Oh, wrong one. Oh, it didn't kill him anyway. Oh god, the damage is terrible. Oh, I can go up there.
Who's this? 245. This might be Shane. Hello? Sup? Did I see them? Oh, I didn't see them. What's up? Alright, cool. Yeah, I know, Jim. Around 4. I don't really mind, but let me make sure, you know, Rudy's fine with it. Alright, hold on real quick.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Had to get some shit set with Swix. And open the blinds! Jesus! God, it's hot in this room. Okay, sorry. I did. I told him that you were here. And he was like, that's pretty cool! Hell yeah, time's a deal. What am I doing? Time has it! Oh my god, what happened? Oh, thank god. Unts! How much damage? Oh, 238. It's pathetic! I got an ether! I'm probably gonna make it to the end of the train graveyard and then quit. Like, I'll probably get to the bottom of the pillar. And then we can start off with something wicked sweet next time I start streaming. Because I think Swix is gonna be here in like an hour. And then we'll spend the whole day playing fighting games. May or may not stream some of it. I don't know when I'm gonna stream this next again, though, but... I already streamed Demon Souls. I was actually thinking about streaming it again, like a month ago. I might just for the hell of it. I read that as bridge first. The bridge of Max Bear. Can you steal anything from these guys? I'm gonna try. Tits. I think you can only steal shitty ghost hands. Steal from this ghost! I got a ghost hand! Itch. Oh, Caleb, what's up, nigga? Caught me at the tail end of it too. I was about to quit. I might stream an ass ton of fighting games later though, because you got like everybody and their mother coming over. It's gonna be a hoot. Ooh, train puzzles! This is one of my favorite parts of the game.
Train puzzles.
Ooh!
Face lasers!
There's Stream Swix's mom! If only you could do that to women in real life. Just silence. and then fire lasers at them. Tara Strong is part of the voice cast of that game. God, all I want to do is steal this dude's rod. Maybe I have to weaken it before I use a Pokeball on it. Got it! That's over, Sony's finished.
I did! Go me!
I got 36 freaking experience for that.
Equip. Jesus!
What a weapon. I don't have any materia.
Aha! Time for train puzzles.
Wait, I gotta do it like this.
Train puzzles. Caleb, what is that? It didn't load for me.
Oh my. More ethers. That was fast. I ain't complaining. We're about to call it quits. As soon as I get to that save point. Then I was gonna be as done for the moment.
Oh lordy! We made it, the pillar's still standing! Yeah.
wait, did you hear something above us? It sounded like a black man. So black men sound like this, their mating call. I thought Kumo was going to sleep, but now he's on steam. Oh no! Their mating call was the sound of a cat. Oh god, Del, you remembered my name. Cyan's up top, help him. And Del, sorry I wasn't in hell. I'm going up. Squink, you look after Wedge. Squink, do me a favor. I have a bar called Seventh Heaven in this neighborhood. There's a little girl named there, Molly. And she's an alcoholic. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. Everyone get off, send yourself and do it. Do it. Because, Caleb, these are responsible adults who leave children in charge of alcohol. I'm not even kidding. Have you played 7 before? I don't know if you have or not. But at the beginning of the game, you get to the bar, and then Tifa here joins up with you, but there's nobody around the bar except for this little girl, who is the daughter of the black man who's firing his mating call upstate. And so they're like, you know what would be a great idea? If we left this little girl in charge of this bar. I think that would just be precious. And so they did. And so that, like, 10-year-old is running a bar full of sleazy drunks. Genius, in my opinion. How many ethers do I have? I'm gonna check that, then I'm done. Items! I have 10! Not bad. Not bad. Type range top tier. Alright, I'm done. Thank you everyone for watching. Hopefully my mic quality won't go to shit because Procaster decided to stop. I might be back in a couple hours with fighting games and shit. I was gonna stream Journey, but apparently a bunch of people are coming over today. 413! I'm a nerd.